Back in Colorado, baby, 17 years we were childish, playing. We had time to make good night. We pushed back all our problems daily, Polaroid shots in the mountains, baby.
Okay, so I'm in Terminal 2 for like the first time, and I'm not messing, I got so confused, I just couldn't remember like what I was meant to do in an airport. So I just kind of stood around for ages, and I went to the bathroom, and then I'm going upstairs to like go through security, I think. I don't know. I think I'm low-key hyperventilating. I'm in the airport, obviously, all through security, and Kojak just quote-tweeted one of my tweets, my tweet where I mentioned his name, and I'm in London on my way to see him in concert, well, a gig. I'm freaking out, like, I can't, like, I saw it, and I literally started to, like, laugh, but, like, out of pure happiness, and then I text Charlotte, and I wanted to ring her, but she's at work, so I can't, so yeah, I'm freaking out, and I look so bad.
We were perfect as fuck, making dreams about our lives up in the stars. Yeah, yeah, babe.
For some reason, there was no audio in this clip, but basically what I was explaining was that my flight was meant to leave at 12:55 and we didn't leave until 1:30. And
go, don't you ever go, darling, 'cause you're all that I know, you're all that I know. Why did you change your mind and end the night? And now I'm on my own, now I'm on my own. Maybe I'll call you on the phone.
I just got on like a random underground and actually was the right one, thank god, so I should be here soon. I'm so afraid of the vlog, even though like I know no one gives a fuck. Yeah, so like I haven't been talking to Charlotte, but I assume she knows I'll be here. Here's my ticket, can't wait. Okay, I'm basically walking to Charlotte's office, and if I get there without her help, I'm gonna be so proud of myself. Okay, so I got this far. She's gonna meet me at prep.
Should I meet you here?
I'm just in Charlotte's office in the like reception area part. So just waiting for her to come down. You haven't been on it yet?
Oh my god, I haven't seen your vlog camera come out. Hi.
I know, because I was vlogging on my phone.
You buzzing?
No.
Wine?
I'm trying to finish that bottle. Okay.
Sometimes I mean ridiculous. It's like that sometimes, it's shit ridiculous. One hand in the air.
Okay, so we are just ready. Why are these eyelashes not sitting on me right? We're ready for Kojak. I'm gonna show my outfit now in a second. But it was a bit of a nightmare getting here. This is a lot of focus on. Sorry. I haven't vlogged this camera in so long. So basically my flight was delayed, so I didn't get in until quite late. And now we're just ready to go now. Basically that was it. Okay, I'm really self-conscious with my eyes. Okay, so this is my outfit. Just basic, whole, really.
Have you,
hello.
Have you updated yet?
Charlotte, tell them your outfit.
Oh my god, stop, lol.
Put up lads, the brightness.
I have the worst outfit.
Oh, you're such an idiot. They're sparkly pants.
Sparkly pants.
Oh wow, you can see my pajama bottoms. Oh
dogs.
Yeah.
Oh my god, hi Minnie.
Bit cute. Of a, the boobs out. Gorge.
I hate it. I just like feel like not home enough.
Oh god.
I don't have whole clothes.
Oh my god, it's 8:30.
Yeah, I'll be fine.
Yeah.
Stop stressing. I know. They're not like a group together.
Yeah, it's weird that they're just soft boy record.
Dead at the food, genuinely. Oh my god, I can't.
I'm going to stop. I actually look shocking.
I look so bad. I have no eyelashes on. I look really bad. Anyway, so we're back from the Kojak gig.
Hey,
we're back a good while, to be honest.
We are. We had major chats.
Fair. We had major chats with
Charlotte's housemates. And yeah, it was a really, really good gig. We bopped loads.
I did bop.
Actually, like, I'm quite drunk.
Actually, no, I'm so fucking knackered.
I don't think I'm drunk. I think I'm just very tired. And
I was just about to say, like, you've traveled a lot.
I feel like, yeah.
I saw him at McDonald's once. And I probably just went.
It's 1:57.
I have to get off it for work.
Right, I need to take off my makeup. So we're going to say goodnight. Goodnight, babies.
Goodnight, babies.
Okay, so I actually didn't record much of the morning, but the next morning Charlotte went to work and I stayed in bed for a bit because I felt super sick. And yeah, let's go to London day two.
Just one look at you, and I know it's gonna be a lovely day.
So bad, like genuinely look horrific, and I feel so ill, and there's bobbins in my hair, and yeah. Morning. Okay, so last time I was here I gave you a bathroom room tour, but I'm gonna give another one because I love it so much. Look, they have these new plants. That's a new addition that wasn't here last time. More plants. Oh, that cat's cute. Oh, never mind, it's sticking up its little finger. I think I thought it was cuter. Shower. It's gas because like, I just posted a picture on like Instagram and Twitter of me looking cute, and this is actually the truth. I look a fucking state. I'm gonna go downstairs and see if I can get some food. I'm praying that no one comes in. Because I look like a rat. I've already done like a house tour of Charlotte's house, but yeah, I think this is her section. So there's toast. Is this yours? So buzzing that this bread isn't frozen. Charlotte? Okay, what else can we make out of this press?
Oh, I might have some of those.
Okay, so quick update. It's 12. I've just been doing work, which is really weird because I'm in like a different country. I just missed something on Riverdale because I was talking to you. About to put on some clothes, get out of this dressing gown, and plan my day. I'm gonna go in somewhere and get lunch, but like once I leave this house, I can't come back, which is slightly stressing me. So I need to make sure everything's charged and that I'm ready. My flight isn't until 8, so I'm trying to figure out like what would be the best time to go. Okay, so I'm ready to leave Charlotte's. I'm gonna meet up with my friend Nessa. I've actually never met Nessa in real life, which is hilarious. I remember you had that. Have I? I know, I'm so bad for like remembering those sort of things. Okay, so here's my full outfit of the day. Changed out the laces. Think they're cute. Just have all my bits ready. As we're watching Easy A because you know it's good watching. But yeah, I'm after texting Charlotte asking her like what does she think I should do about today, like either go to Camden, etc. So we'll see what she says. Okay, so I made it onto the bus. Okay, I don't know if you can hear me because like it's quite loud, but I'm on the bus. I like was getting really overwhelmed by like having a lot of directions, so just told it to bring me to like where Charlotte works, and then I'm gonna figure out from there where to go. So it'll be grand. Public transport makes me so anxious. Like once I get on, I'm fine, but like the thought of it like stressed me. Like I should have left like an hour ago, but I just kept like freaking out, and I didn't until now. So.
Okay, I came in all the way to see her. Say goodbye.
I hope for ending last night. I actually think that footage, like I looked at myself in the mirror in the morning and I was like,
be grand. Okay, bye. Having food. Not gonna show her face.
Charlotte recommended this really bougie place, and we went there, and then I literally couldn't even say half the things on the menu, so we left.
Now we're a Five Guys.
Yeah. No, like, it was just a bit much. Charlotte, you're gonna watch this and hate me, but sorry.
Not even messing, I'm full on triggered being back here. I was getting off the train and I was like, oh, this is deja vu. But it was a help desk, they weren't helpful at all.
I swear, they were mean to me.
Okay, so I didn't vlog on the plane on the way home because I was stuck beside two men and it was a full flight, but I made it home to Ireland in one piece. I didn't cry, I didn't have a breakdown, they let me board the flight. If you don't know what I'm talking about, how I keep mentioning I had a breakdown, etc., I will link that video somewhere on the screen now.
Okay, so I'm home. I'm so tired. It's not funny. I bought some Clinique bit in the airport. I only ever buy like skincare stuff in the airport. I actually wasn't going to like close off the vlog, but then I realized I have to because I feel like the vlog was kind of all over the place. So basically that was like 24 hours in London, but a bit more, but I might use 24 hours in London as my clickbaity title. So yeah, I can't wait to go to sleep. Have to take off all my makeup first, get into pajamas, brush my teeth, and then go to bed, but you know, to start at least. I load Fundo and I need to go back soon. I actually love it there and I love Charlotte, so yeah, I'll talk to you guys in the morning.